Sometimes I am.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so If you want to see that happen, say yeah! Yeah! First up, no! What's your favorite animal in the world? A lion, that's great. Do you like dogs? No, that's a shame. I'm going to make him a lion, Tom. I'm going to make him a happy lion or a sad lion. I'll make him a sad lion. Do you know why this lion's sad? Because he's just come to the age of 21 and his parents have had to tell him he's adopted. With a family of dogs. Oh, he's got a hole in it. Forget them blue. Let's give you a lollipop anyway. Tell you what, Mo. One last thing. I need to do the dangerous trick. I need you to be safe. Let me just lift you down, my South African friend. Wait, get back. Mo, you helped me start the show. All these people. When they were here, there was no one here. There was just you. And now if you look around, there are 1,000 smiling faces and that man there. So I'm going to say 3, 2, 1. You take a bow and everyone will cheer for you. 3, 2, 1, Mo! Yeah! And back up again. And then down one more. Down! And back up and down the half. Go! Okay, guys, are you ready for the dangerous trick?
Yeah!
Even if it hurts me.
Yeah!
Even if I die.
Yeah!
That's horrible. Listen, Carl, you're going to keep me safe in the dangerous tricks. Take a step here. One last thing we're going to do. We've got lots of people. I want everyone to be able to see this. So back row there, you see the line on your floor? Could you step to that line? Now, kids, you all shift back. And I want all the clever children in this space here now. All the clever children in this space. That's right. And now, children, sit down for me. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Now, Carl, when I do this dangerous trick right now, if I fall on the floor, if I look at you, Carl, and say, I think I'm about to die, I need you to do something very important. Quickly pick up my phone and get a video for my Instagram. Now, kids, you may not believe this trick is dangerous because it only uses a balloon, but I will prove it to you. Check this out. Hi, can you hold the end of my balloon so I can show everybody how far they stretch? Check it out, they really do stretch. Carl, that child hurt my hand. Can you make it better, please? Thank you very much. It's okay. Hi. Yes. You just hold on to that. That's perfect. Good. I just want to show everybody how far they... Carl, there's another one. Thank you. Oh, you're new. Could you hold my balloon for me? Fantastic. These kids keep hurting me. I just want to show everybody... No, alright, it was worth a try, never mind. Okay, here we go. Dangerous magic with a balloon and then making a kid float 6 foot higher than you were at. You kids, you can sit down with these children as well. Brilliant, here we go. It's not working. The wrong end? No, I always use my mouth. It's okay, Carl. The kids don't get all the jokes. If they do, it's the parents' fault. Here we go. Whoa! Carl, that's you. Yeah, boy! That's me. No! What I'm going to do for your entertainment and pleasure, guys? I'm going to risk my life. Carl, do you know that man? I thought he was your brother. Look at that! You went to the same dentist. What I'm going to do is I'm going to risk my life right here, right now, people, by attempting to swallow this entire balloon. Okay, that was just the kids and the alcoholics. We'll try it again. I'm going to try and swallow this entire balloon. If you believe I can do it, say yeah. If you don't believe I can do it, say no. If you don't care whether or not I do it, say, get on with it!
Get on with it!
Emotional damage! Alright, let's do it. Swallowing! Hey! Oh wait, Carl, you've got one more job. You're going to be my hype man. I'll show you how to do it. We've got a good crowd here. You're going to hold on one hand like this. Look at the audience, you're going to get them going. Wiggle your fingers. As you raise your hand, everybody's going to go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you sure you want to go into the air?
Thank you.
Yeah.